Back in 1977, I remember our minister saying that he had a vision for an outreach for a new church. About half of us came away with our pastor, and we went to school for 3 years. We met together. It was scary, and yet at the same time, it was challenging. And then we found land out on Route 7 and broke ground there. Remember that day? It was a very special time because our first service that we had was, there was no roof on the church, and we had a wonderful service. And the thing that went on was we were building it together. We did, my husband did wallboard, we did chairs, we painted. We were a group working together. I mean, it was wonderful. It was a totally different outlook altogether. And God was with us the whole way. We had many peaks, many valleys, all kinds of things that happened, but there was miracles that happened too, and that we just knew that God was with us. He has special things for, I know God has great things for us. Exciting. We don't know what's ahead, but we know that with God with us, it's going to work.